job I am doing is working on behalf of every North Carolinian with a focus on jobs and getting our economy to recover. Millions of dollars of ads are being run against me from outside special interests. These people are not North Carolinians. They don't know our values. They don't know North Carolina.